cool. We got something planned for you. We got something planned for you.
Oh no!
Maybe a couple things, but
4 seconds.
I just want to say I've had a wonderful time here tonight at Moondogs. I always,
always
have a great time here.
Always.
I'm coming up on almost 20 years of coming to Moondogs. I'm really proud to be part of one of the long list of bands that Moondog watched grow up in his club. Year after year, he nurtured us, helped us get other gigs besides this one. Takes care of bands. He's put musicians in my band. I've called Moondog if I need a player, if I need a musician, I can call Moondog and he'll get me musicians. And we appreciate it, man. We're very, very happy to be here. Yeah. And you know, without people like that, you know, you might be in rough shape, but you know what the thing though is? The thing though is that I'd have made it anyway, even without Moondog. I'd have made it anyway, you know what I mean? As a matter of fact, Moondog, he could have tried to make it hard on me and I still would have made it. You want to know why? Because my chops are rolling, man. My chops are rolling. Like, I mean, I'm telling you, man, you could drop me off anywhere, anywhere. Yeah, you can drop
work.
You can drop me off anywhere, man, in Pittsburgh and fucking Harrisburg. You can drop me off in Weaselburg and upside down Tweedle Dieselberg. And you know what I mean? I'm still gonna be rocking. You know what I mean? My chops are rolling. Yeah, my chops are rolling, bro. You know what I mean? I'm gonna be okay, man. Doesn't matter, man. I got rolling chops, man.
Evidence I'm gonna lay on you right here. He said, Jason, my chops are rolling. Yeah, like a ball is folding. Drop me off anyway. Those innocents holding. My chops are rolling.
are rolling. You can't fire him, man. He's got chops. You hear he's got chops like that? I'm not talking about
pork chops. I'm not talking about chop suey. I'm not talking about chop chop mean chop chow mein. I'm talking about hit chops. I'm talking about nothing but hit chops. And you got the hit chops, and your chops are rolling. You know the thing about John Perkins that I've been sick of lately. I've been sick of fucking John Perkins, our drummer. I'm sick of him. I'm tired of him. I'll tell you something, he's never on time. He's always late. Isn't that true, Andy? He's always late. It's like the whole world revolves around you. And you know, just the other day, he was so late that he delayed the tour, and then he sent the sub, and the sub was late too, Andy. He sent a sub that was late. I'm not talking about a meatball sub or a Parmesan sub. I'm talking about an artistically incapable replacement. An artistically incapable. And then I said, Perkins, I said, you better get your act together, man, or I'm gonna fucking fire you. I'm gonna leave you right here in Moondogs. He said, Jason, go ahead, man, you can drop me off anywhere. And I said, why is that? He said, my chops are rolling, yeah, like I'm always rolling. Hey, my chops are rolling.